Our trade winds, they're here and blowing strong, and that's partially why we're going to be seeing such nice conditions. So we do have a small craft advisory in place, so boaters be aware of that, but that's also a good sign that our trade winds are here and blowing strong. So with the winds on the stronger side, humidity levels will be low and things are going to be feeling really comfortable for today. Now taking a look at our live Zephyr cam, starting out the morning with gorgeous skies out there for many leeward sections and even the windward sides, although they're starting out with a bit more cloud cover and more of those passing showers. We're anticipating sunshine for the windward areas as well. We've seen a few spotty showers, but for the most part, it's been a pretty dry start to the day. We're looking at close to about a 20% chance of rain sticking with us through the majority of your day and then dropping down a little bit more so in the evening hours. Partly to mostly sunny skies, trades to 25 miles an hour, and a state forecast high today of 91 degrees.